Well, you know, the truth is we were doing Men in Black 2, and one night Will Smith came up to me and said, he calls me Baz.
Baz.
Baz. He said, you know, Baz, I got an idea for Men in Black 3. I think that, like, I should go back in the past and do something that has to save Agent K. And, like, by doing that, like, we learn secrets that we didn't learn, and Jay learned secrets about K, and it would be great to do, like, a time travel version. And I said, let's get through 2.